Hi guys, we're here today at Magic Kingdom. This is September the 19th. We come to see the fall and Halloween decorations, guys. Let's go in and take a look. Look, they got something right here as soon as you get here. I love the Mickey pumpkin heads. Those are really nice. Check that out. This year they're also offering the, you get the sippy cup and the popcorn bucket and one other thing from the Haunted Mansion, which came out for the 50th anniversary last year. But they brought it back out for this year. And it's here during Halloween. Yes, guys, the park is decorated. Check it out. It don't look like as many decorations as usual, but it's pretty nice. Oh, the sun's right there, sorry. The reefs. It was really long to get in here. The lines were very long, especially the ticket stations. Thank God I'm an annual pass holder though. I ain't got to wait in line for all that. Let's take a look down Main Street. There's the castle, guys. The flowers here are pretty, ain't they? We will be going to the sweet shops in different areas because they supposed to have some special treats out this year. The things that they normally serve during the not so scary party. We'll see if we can find them and maybe try them out. Oh, here comes the cavalcade down Main Street. Check that out. Just in time, I guess. There's Mickey, Minnie, and Pluto. I love this music. Oh, there's Dino. The candy store here. Oh, look at the treats.
$6 though. I was like, I don't know if I need that big of a cookie. Come look at me.
These bags are really cute. I've seen these at the Disney Springs. They're really nice at the Walt Disney.
The pumpkin pie shaped ones are adorable.
Oh, let's go look at them. Hold on. Okay. So they have some.
Let's see what they have. That's what I was telling you about on the Disney food vlog. The pumpkin pie Rice Krispie treat. It's like, did I?
Oh, yeah, look.
How gorgeous.
Check that out. The pumpkin pie Rice Krispie treat. Really cool. Oh, look, they got Jack, Sally, and Mickey. Check those out. The candy corn colored Mickey cookie. Check that out. Those look yummy, don't they?
The ghost in the back behind, in front of the lady is really cool looking.
Oh, I don't see the ghost.
The white one, you see where the lady is right there?
Then we'll look, hold on.
The candy corn looking one's really cool. Sugar cookie?
Oh, there's a movie. Oh, yeah, there's a Jack, and yeah, I see him.
It's the movie. I recommend the jumbo sized chocolate chip cookies and the sugar cookies. They're really good.
Those all look yummy, don't they?
Yeah.
As like in a previous video, the candy, still buy one, get one free. So that's really nice. And now we're here at the train station. Donald looks like he's having a good time. Look at him.
For the health and safety of everyone, face coverings must fully cover your nose and mouth.
Mickey had to get his wardrobe fixed.
Wash your hands off.
Oh, they're leaving us. So here comes the villains. Emporium windows, they're decorated. Got the clock, the castle, and the balloons all in a video. So today they also supposed to have some special pins for the Halloween, which we will have to find him unless they're already gone. And these are not the ones we're looking for. So this is the rest of Main Street through here. What you see. Not as many decorations as normal, but it's still pretty nice just to see some decoration up and park. Here comes Pooh and Friends. Eeyore. Here comes Pooh and Tigger. Here's the popcorn buckets. Now if you get the Haunted Mansion ones, there's two other ones that are at Pecos Bill's and they sing. And there's also a Jack and a Oogie Boogie Man at the other popcorn stands. Okay, so this one here is not Halloween theme. This is the normal one. At the ice cold refreshment stand, which the castle is just right here to our right, and Main Street's over here to the left behind us. We have found Jack and the Oogie Boogie. I'll show you guys here in a moment. There's Jack, Oogie Boogie, and Mickey.
He's so cute.
It's magical. Okay, so we stopped at Cosmin Ray's to have lunch. I just got in and I ordered the Monster Mash Burger with Mickey on it. Look at that. Ain't that cool looking? That looks so good, don't it? Yes, oh yes. Looks delicious. Got fries, got the footlong with cheese and chili, and our drinks. That looks really good though, guys. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, go ahead and subscribe. Give it a like, please, and I'll catch you guys at the next theme park. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a nice day. Mm-hmm.